Flip Weston, man. A rapper better than me, I ain't get the telegram. I used to open up my mind, smoking on my dimes. I told you I was shine, now they quoting all my lines. Look back when Jada kissed for him, LOX. I was driving around in a yellow vet. My grandpa told me I couldn't park it at the house. I got my first tattoo, he almost kicked me out. But he ain't even know I had a trap house. Not that one or the green one, but that house. Me and Taz, we was getting to the cash daily. I'm trying to live righteous, baby, but my past crazy. I'm like a fiend, I gotta be up in the studio. And like my stylist Lou, I got a groovy flow. I was mobbing down the Ave with my nigga Graf. And if we do the same work, I'm taught to give him half. My morals are different from all you new niggas. Look, I'm the Oracle, sucker, that's how I blew niggas. I took notes while I cooked coke. And if you keep them coming back, that's some good dope. Shout out to DJ Red Alert and what up, Ed Lover. And I ain't from the N.O., but I'm gutter gutter. A little trouble in Big China, I'm here for it. My partner got caught with some pills and did a year for it. He got out, I took his ass on tour with me. And now he into fashion, picking up velour with me. Man, I remember when you had to be an MC. Hey, when my last album dropped, you go miss me. I'm overlooked, but I'm overbooked. You better get it back if you get your Clover took. Cause we don't tolerate that in the mob. I put a hit on you while I get my daily massage. Yeah, I'm still winning in this shit. They still spending on my shit. The place on fire and I'm the only one that's grinning in this bitch. That right. Machine guns, I beam bums. We green tongue. Where all the competition at? I ain't seen none. I'm out here waiting for you rappers to step up your bars. I'm out here waiting for you rappers to step up your cars. I'm out here waiting for you rappers to start dressing manly. I'm out here waiting cause y'all rappers looking sweet as candy. Man, what the fuck is going on? Damn, I don't trust nobody, I don't trust the phone. Man, I used to be at Rucker Park watching the games. It's well documented that I never tuck my chain. I used to freestyle in the basement with Big Tigger. I remember down in Dallas, that's where I met Jigger. He walked up to me and put his hand on my shoulder and said, keep up the good work, and I was like, I'm focused. Y'all care about the followers, I want the bucks. Cause when y'all albums drop, I guess followers wasn't enough. What happened? Cause everybody wanna stream now. Because of the screwed up click, everybody wanna lean now. And you can have fun, but do that shit in moderation. If you go get in hip hop, you gotta have patience. That's the first lesson. Yeah. Yiddy.